That was nice work. Keep it up, old pal. Fine. Okay, that's the spirit. Hey, hooray, that's the spirit.
Now get this and get it right. And don't forget you're making talking pictures. Now in this sequence, you're supposed to be seeing Mamie home. You understand that, Mamie?
Oh, yes, I understand it perfectly.
Now listen, when his back is turned, you sneak up behind him from the lamppost, and you say, at last, I have you, Jack Dalton. You understand?
Perfectly.
You're supposed to shoot him, not her.
I see. Clear?
Now then, if it's all clear, we'll shoot the picture. Come on, let's go.
Everybody ready? Camera!
Oh, have a lovely time. Do
well,
come see me
again. Well, I hate to say goodbye to you, honey, but I must really go.
Goodbye, dear.
Goodbye, honey.
At last, Jack Dawson. I swore I'd get you. Now I've got you.
This is where you say your prayers.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
Heaven's sake, that's nothing like it. Nothing like it. What's the matter with you? You're trying to ruin this picture?
Oh,
why don't you give me a gun?
Don't
you?
Well,
why don't you give me a gun to go off?
Sitting garlic.
Hold your nose. You won't notice it.
Now get this. You shoot the gun so he can drop dead.
Say, why don't you choke him to death? It'll be much nicer.
Say, where is that wisecracking bozo?
He's not here yet. He'll be here in a minute.
Come on, come on. Let's get some action into this picture. Come on, are you ready to shoot? Let's go.
Sure, come on.
Come on.
All right, camera.
Honey, I hate to say goodbye, but I must.
Goodbye, dear.
Goodbye, darling.
Now, well, Jack Dawson, I've been waiting for you for a long time, and I finally got you.
Wait a minute.
This is where you're going to say your prayers.
I can't stand this any longer. You've blown the picture.
Destroyed 50 feet of film. What's the matter with you?
Well,
you big fathead. You. You're fired.
Now?
Come on, until I can get a hold of it.
How will I do? Say your prayer.
Pardon me.
I'm an off one on the stage.
Oh, interesting.
I remember very well. It was during a matinee.
Oh, and how romantic.
Yes, it's quite delirious, that. And, would you like to hear my last story?
No.
Very well, then you shall hear it. Now then, just visualize this. It's late in the sunny south. It's springtime. There's a schoolhouse, and I am playing the part of a school teacher. The birds are whistling and singing amongst the tivets. And my little children, my little pupils are waiting for me. As I'm walking down the aisle, tapping each and every one on their smiling brow, we fade out. Isn't it good?
Yes, teacher.
Now, sing our little closing song before we scamper home. Just a minute. Get the right tune. Pretty. Ready? Go.
Good evening to you. Good evening to you. We're all in our places. We're sunshine here.
little baby. Careful right home. Be very careful. Run right along. Nighty-night. Say, is that a wow, huh? The water all over my head? Isn't that extremely funny, huh?
Very funny. You're all wet anyway.
Sure. And that's... Listen, the rest of the story is where my sweetheart comes in.
Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Tell it to him over there. He's got nothing to worry about.
The fellow over there?
Yes.
All right. I'll be back in a minute. And that's when the girl whom I love drives up with my hated bride.
Look,
Mr. Bennett. Look. Mr. Bennett. Come here a minute, Mr. Bennett. Well, good afternoon, Miss Sally. And how's the South's most beautiful girl?
Oh, Mr. Bennett, you're always saying such nice things. Captain Porter here has just returned from down Louisiana, and we are giving a party in his honor tomorrow evening. I'd like very much for you to come over.
Why, it'll be a pleasure, Miss Sally. Well, I'll be there. Help you?